Today, I'm gonna show you how to enable family sharing on Steam, and if it is not working, how to fix it. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. To enable Steam family sharing, we open Steam and click on Steam at the top right, then open Settings. Before enabling family sharing, we make sure that 2FA is enabled. Then we click on Family and then toggle on Authorize library sharing on this device. If we see no eligible accounts, it means we need to log into the account which we wanna share games. We close Steam settings and log out of our current account. We enter the login info of the account we wanna enable family sharing and click sign in. We have logged into our account. That's all we need to do. We can now log out of this account. Before doing so, we check if 2FA is enabled for this account as well. We open settings and check the 2FA. After this, we log out of this account. Now, we log back into our own account and check if the added accounts appear in the eligible accounts section. As you can see, our account was added. We toggle the account on. By doing this, we shared our games. If family sharing is not working, what we need to do is verify our system files. Missing system files can cause problems, and verifying our system files can resolve the issue. To do this, we come to the search section and type cmd. Then we run cmd as an admin. After doing that, we type fsc/scannow and press enter. This process may take some time as it scans our system files. Once you have verified your system files, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before finishing the video, there is something I would like to mention. Family sharing is not supported all games. To check which of our games are eligible for family sharing, we open Steam and go to Settings. Then we click on Family. After that, we select Manage. Then we click on Show Excluded Games. Here, we can see our games that are supported for family sharing. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.